Hey DB experts, welcome back. Now I'll show you one more way to access your data inside the tables, and it's very simple. What I'll do is I'll go to this hr@testdb worksheet, and let me navigate to the HR table. So this is the HR schema. We have the tables. Now we already know if I click on the table name, it opens up another tab, but there is another way. What you can do is just click on the table name and drag it onto this worksheet like this. Okay, don't click on it, just click and drag, and then release your left click, and it will actually ask you what has to be done. Do you want to select the data? Do you want to see the object name? Do you want to insert, delete, update? What action do you want to perform when you drag and drop the table name from your connections tab to the worksheet? So I will go with the select statement and click on apply. Now this will actually give you the select statement in order to select the entire data from the table. Now what you can do is select all, click on this play button. It will ask you where exactly you want to run. I think this was not connected anywhere, so that's why it's asking now. So I'll just click on OK, and then we should have the data from the entire table, right? So the same way, let us try for another table and see what happens. Let me query the countries. Okay, I was not fast enough and it opened the departments table. Let me drag and drop the countries, and then again I'll click on select. So okay, it messed up with the query. Just enter, create a gap, and now I'll select this query, click on the play icon, and see, now we have the select statement. So this is just like another way I wanted to share with you how to access the data inside the table. This is just the drag and drop method. Not just table, you can access data for any of the objects inside the database. That's it for now, guys, and I'll see you in the next lecture.